Can TRT help you lose weight? Welcome to the TRT and Hormone Optimization YouTube channel. And as a guest today, we have back here with us, Gilty. Welcome, Gil.
Thank you.
Can TRT help you lose weight?
Yeah, can it help? Absolutely. Is it going to be the sole underlying factor that is going to determine your body mass? No, the answer to that is no. If you're looking for something to assist with losing weight, first you have to define a few factors and you have to understand what weight loss really means. I dislike using the term weight because weight is just a measurement of gravitational pull. It doesn't really indicate mass, and mass is different than weight because it also takes into account volume and the fact that people generally, when they say I want to lose weight, mean I want to get smaller. Specifically, I want to lose body fat. I've rarely ever heard anyone say I would like to lose some muscle. Because my arms are too big. You know, I've never heard a guy say my arms are too big. I have 20-inch biceps and I'd like to be 16. How do I lose weight, right? So people always throw around the word weight as a sense of, you know, I want to lean out, or I want to lose body fat. And you have to understand that weight in humans is, or mass in humans that we're effectively able to change, comes in mostly three forms. One is liquid or water. The other is adipose tissue, aka body fat, and then the third is lean tissue or muscle. There are other forms of lean tissue, you know, bone, organs, etc. And we're not going to remove a kidney to drop 10 pounds. But at the end of the day, if you want to lose body mass, presumably you want to maintain as much muscle as you can for many reasons, which we're not going to get into in this video. But you want to lose body fat, or you want to lean out so that you are essentially taking up less space, and you are leaner and more aesthetically pleasing, and then presumably also healthier overall. What testosterone does, being the master steroid or king hormone of sex hormones, is it essentially improves the rate of protein synthesis. It allows your body to repair, rebuild, and distribute and produce protein at a more efficient rate. And this is important for cell rejuvenation, regeneration, repair, etc. And it also has a tremendous positive effect on your metabolism, your rate of metabolism, and arguably you can also say nutrient distribution, or the way your energy is being utilized, is going to be improved with testosterone. So TRT, although is optimizing your hormonal level to a presumably physiological level, is going to, in an otherwise low or hypogonadal male or someone with low T, is going to normalize or optimize your ability to synthesize protein more efficiently, therefore allow you to train more effectively, allow you to eat for better recovery, and then in an indirect way, also allow you to get the body composition that you're seeking. You still have to do the work. You still have to get the proper rest for recovery. You still have to nourish yourself properly with nutrients. And I would even argue to say you have to do a better job than someone who is not hormonally optimized, because you now have the capacity to process more and at a faster rate. So therefore, your training should be better than had you had low T. Your nutrition should be better. You have more protein that you're able to process at a faster rate. So if anything, you should enhance your lifestyle in order to fully take advantage of the benefits of optimal testosterone levels. And then once your muscle tone and definition is present and your base metabolic rate is increased, and presumably because you're now feeling better and more energetic and more optimistic, your lifestyle and activity, now you're an inducer for FUS, AKA mass loss, AKA weight loss in layman's terms. So the short answer is yes. The longer answer is what I just explained. And I don't think people should just think that they're going to get on T and just miraculously land the cat.